Okay. Make sure everything's working. Testing 1, 2. Testing 1, 2. Okay. Audio's coming into the stream. Preview is up. Chat is up. Hello and welcome back, everybody. This is our last stream on the PS5 for tonight, and our first one of Astro's Playroom. So this is a game that's literally designed for PlayStation, as well as to make full use of the haptic feedback on the controllers, as well as the 3D audio, which you need this headset for. I can't wait to jump in. Even just pressing X gives you some kind of vibration in the controller. Good thing I'm not sharing party audio on the stream. No. This is a wholesome stream. Oh! Oh! Dude, if you had this controller in your hand right now, you'd be as stunned as I am, okay? Oh my god. I finally understand why everyone I've seen stream Astro's Playroom is so excited when they play it. It doesn't even have anything to do with the game. It's just how the haptic feedback feels on the controller. It is incredible. PlayStation 1, baby. I'll let you know which level we're doing first. PlayStation Labo. All the collectibles you get in the game will be shown here. Shabbat's flossing. The Astrobot in Astro's playroom. I came up to found this little dance pad where other bots are dancing. I pressed a button, and now the bot I control is dancing, but he's doing the floss. You have to see it to understand, I guess. I guess that's not it. God damn it. I just realized Asha's playroom, like the area of it, is designed to look like the inside of the PS5. That is awesome. What? Thank you. down there again. New artifact of PlayStation 1 controller. Thank you. No, my first theft. Westland Fields. Alright. Son of a... Son of a shit. That's the PlayStation CD player menu. No. I missed that. No, just one of the, whatchamacallit. Great, now I want a bunch of, whatchamacallit. How is this supposed to work? Like, you're supposed to blow on the... What the hell? Hello? It spins for me talking, that's the strange bit. Hold on. Okay, I don't think it was able to work properly because I'm wearing the headset or something. I don't know. Whew! I had to do it for the game. Watch my stream and find out. Second. Son of a shit. Son of a shit. I know, right? Saying something's a son of a shit, not me. Alright. God, son of a shit. Finally, the end of the level. Best startup sound ever. Alright. Look at that detail, dude. That was amazing. Quite certain I did not miss a single thing there. Apparently I did. I know I missed a coin or two. I think. Alright. Check the map for these areas. Okay, I know I missed the art of one of the puzzle pieces there. I think I have all the artifacts though. For the players. New speedrun challenges are now available from CPU Puzzle. How's the ball protecting the time? See what this is. Alright, I think I'm gonna end the stream there. Thank you to everyone who tuned in tonight and all of today. I appreciate it. Hope you all enjoyed. If you did enjoy it, make sure to hit that follow button. Subscribe if you want to help support my channel. I have links to my YouTube, Twitter, and Discord on the channel page if you guys are interested in following me on any of those as well. If you do follow me here or on my YouTube, I highly recommend you also follow me on my Twitter, because the tweet should usually go out when I go live, but I don't know if that's what's happening with the PS5, because I didn't see an option to link my Twitter to my broadcasting feature, so I don't know what's going on or how that's going to work, but I will at least manually tweet out when I'm gonna go live on PS5. So do follow me on Twitter if you do follow me here on Twitch or YouTube, and I'll make sure you guys get the notifications there if Twitch or YouTube notifications themselves aren't wanting to work. PS5's finally here! I'm happy, excited. It's a giant ass console. But it's worth it. Now, I have all kinds of boxes and papers to throw away or keep or whatever else. So, thank you one last time to everyone who tuned in. It's been a hell of a day. We did a waiting stream that took 5 hours before the PS5 finally got here. It's now here. I'm happy. And, if all my games download tonight, then I'll see you guys tomorrow on the PS5. Otherwise, I may have to hook up the PS5 to stream our next game. I don't know. We'll see. But until then, have a good day, have a good night, depending on where you are in the world. And I'll see you guys next time. Peace out. If I can remember how to fucking... There we go.